The Golden Knights, and around behind a stick is lost, that of McNabb, taken on by Oshie, knocks down Eakin, across now for a drive, score! It is Carlson!
Doc, you picked up on it right away. The interchange with Ovechkin and Carlson. Usually it's Ovechkin on that side. Great hustle by TJ Oshie to track down a loose puck. And as Fleury moves left to right, Carlson goes upstairs.
The hit opens it up because Eakin should be on that side of the ice covering. You don't see any resistance because everybody's over. And the wicked slapper by John Carlson, 4-0. Good pickup by Doc.